Good morning, student. In our last video, I'm already discussing about the social differences. And under this social differences, in our last video, I told you about the burials. Now, in this video, I'm telling you about the luxuries. Now, first of all, what do you mean by the luxuries? Luxuries means the items, the objects which give our life comfort and make our life more easy. Now we divide it or classify the luxuries into two parts. The first one is the utilitarians and the second one is the luxuries. Now what is utilitarian? Utilitarians means the objects which we use in our daily life. And luxuries means that rarely the items, the objects we use in our life rarely और बहुत कम हम use करते हैं. Now first of all I am telling you about the utilitarian. Daily use objects which were made with ordinary materials such as stone and clay. It means that the objects, the some objects or the things which we use in our daily life, but we find the raw material from our nearby places like as the stone and the clay. Now the objects on that time the people used such as the quans. Quans means chakkiyan. Second, pottery, pots. Third, needles. Now the flesh rubbers. Flesh rubbers, it means just like as the body scrubbers. Now quans, that one is made from the stones. Pottery, from the clay. Needles, again the stones. And the flesh rubbers from the stones. So then all these objects on that time the people used in their daily routine, and all these objects were made from the stone and clay. Now the luxury objects are rare. I am just telling you about that one. And that one is why? Why they are rare? Because they are non-local material. It means that on that time people, they were got from these raw material from the faraway places. Then they were used the complicated technology. And that's why these are the rare luxuries objects. Now I'm telling the example of the little pot of the faience. Faience was a little small pot, and this faience was made from a material of the ground sand and the silica mixed with color or and a gum, and then they fired. So that was a very complicated technology they were used for made a faience pot. Now and these faience pot we also found in very few places. Then the rare object found in the large settlement. This one is very important. On a large settlements like as the Mohenjo-Daro and Harappa. On that time, Mohenjo-Daro and Harappa were the very, very large cities on that time. So these faience we also found from these areas. It means that on that time, these cities the rich people were lived there. So that also indicate the social differences. Now the gold jewelries on that time, we also found the gold jewelries in the hoards. It means that the jahan log ikattha karke rakhte the. And very less gold jewelry we also found at the Harappa sites. So all these things indicates that on that time there was a social differences among the people. Some were the rich and the some were the very poor people. Now next topic we will cover our next video. Thank you.